Now, guys, you tell me, don't you just hate boring people? Now I know, guys, that clearly you tapped on this video because you think yourself in one of them. You have to put in some physical labor to get that interesting vibe to them. My only worry is that you, my brother, are just look like a vanilla ice cream, as simple as that. No. To avoid this, today your boy Raj Konkar from Fashion and Fitness Boss will tell you about 5 things that will make you more interesting and that will make you look like a cornetto. So if that's not interesting, let's hop into it. Number 1. Become visually interesting. For example, get these 2 images. Now who do you think looks more cooler, dude, to get to know and hang around a little bit? Now of course the first one, because it is an over exaggerated example of what accessories can change others' perspectives. The first guy is more into accessories and it shows more of his personality. It shows that he is more of an outgoing guy than the second one, and because of these accessories and because of this looks only, you can judge him and tell him that he's more interesting than the second guy, even if he don't open his mouth. And boys, you can also look the same. Just check out my grooming videos here, and also don't forget to subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon, because I regularly post fashion and fitness related content in which I help you to become the best version of yourself. Number 2, you need to have more hobbies. One of the most interesting online personality, to my opinion, has to be Ranveer Alabadia. Fitness, influencer, entrepreneur, motivator, speaker, the man does almost everything. This makes him so interesting to listen to him hours after hours on his podcasts. His podcasts are being watched by lakhs daily because he himself is so interesting and well-oriented in his life. So if you have passion towards several hobbies, you can cash in a conversation with anyone because you will more or less have ideas about the different interests. Now in brief, it goes like this. Do more hobbies equals you become more interesting. Number 3, you don't want to enjoy the comfort. Boring people, they just love comfort. They just love feeling safe, and that's why they are a square. You don't want to be that square. Else be a circle, be a rectangle, or even a pentagon, but don't be that square. But the ultimate point is that you have to step out of your house, step out of your comfort zone, and go outside and do those things that makes you uncomfortable. Well, once in a while, you can just step down. But most importantly, don't just sit and bound yourself in that lethargic, boring routine. Trust me, guys, after doing this for some days, you'll no longer be boring. Number 4, one of the most important points, you want to be well informed. Being perceived as interesting is all about being more interesting. Now, if I have to tell the solution to holding a conversation, in short, it goes like this. Listen to more podcasts, listen to audiobooks, read books. Stay up to date on current events, read the daily news. This will serve you as a wealth of information which will again help you in carrying a conversation to some extent when you think there is nothing to talk about. And finally, number 5, drop the cool act. A lot of dudes are perceived as boring because they act untight or cool, or they act to be perfect. Again, that fake act makes you more boring, and stepping out of that comfort zone makes you more interesting. And that's basically for today's video, guys. If you guys like this video and found it informative, don't forget to drop us a like down below. Also share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel and press the bell icon if you're new to my channel. That's it for today. See you next time. Till then, stay stylish.